The acromioclavicular, or AC joint, is a small but important joint in the shoulder. It connects the clavicle, or collarbone, to the acromion, which is part of the shoulder blade. This joint is held together by strong ligaments that provide stability and allow for smooth shoulder movement. Two main sets of ligaments support the AC joint. The acromioclavicular, or AC, ligament, which directly connects the clavicle to the acromion, and the core echoclavicular, or CC, ligaments, which attach the clavicle to the coracoid process, another part of the shoulder blade, providing extra support. When these ligaments are injured, it leads to an AC separation, which is classified into three grades. Grade 1, mild. Here, the AC ligament is stretched or slightly torn, but the deeper CC ligaments remain intact. The joint is still stable, and while there may be mild pain and swelling, there's no visible deformity. X-rays often appear normal. Grade 2, moderate. In this case, the AC ligament is completely torn, and the CC ligaments are partially damaged. The collarbone starts to shift upward, creating a small but noticeable bump on the shoulder. Pain and swelling increase, and our movement becomes more difficult. Grade 3, severe. This is a complete separation of the AC joint. Both the AC and CC ligaments are fully torn, allowing the collarbone to shift significantly upward. This creates a visible and more pronounced bump on the shoulder. Pain is severe, and movement is highly restricted. Treatment depends on severity. Grades 1 and 2 usually heal with rest, ice, and physical therapy. Grade 3 may require surgery to restore function and stability. With CC ligament repair, a surgeon will repair or reconstruct the damaged ligaments, often using a tendon graft to replicate the normal course of the ligaments. Full recovery can take several months, but with proper rehab, most patients regain full function.